Which is the closest planet to Earth?
Mars.
Not Mars. Anybody else?
Venus.
Oh, yes.
The moon?
No. Generally.
Mercury.
Yes, absolutely right. It is Mercury. But it's not how we normally think of it. So the minimum distance between the Earth and Venus is 24 million miles. If you have a look at this, this is how we generally
think very, very near, isn't it?
Of it. Yeah, well, it is in sort of space terms. The minimum distance to Mars is 34 million miles and to Mercury it's 48 million miles. So you would imagine that it all goes like that and everybody stays in the same lineup. However, that is not how orbits work. So let's have a look at this video, which explains it a little bit more. Initially, it looks as though Mercury is the furthest away, but the way the orbits function is that Venus often is right the other side of the Sun, making it really, really far away. And there's a guy called Oliver Hawkins, and he wrote some computer code to try and work this out. And he found that the planet that spends most of the time closer to Earth than any other is Mercury. So it's closest to Earth 46% of the time. Oh. Venus was closest 36% of the time, and Mars only 18%
of the time. I think I did say all of that.
Yeah.